And I just want to say to all the singles that are planning to go crazy, I support you.
Good. Okay?
Yes, I bet you do.
Yeah. In fact, I might meet you out somewhere.
Probably.
Let's go.
And by meeting, I mean we don't have to say a word to each other.
Okay.
So I wanted to give everybody an anthem to get you pumped to do all the bad things again this summer.
Oh, man.
And that's why instead of singing The Weeknd's number one hit song, Blinding Lights,
I love that
it's
song.
Young Jeffrey's Grinding Nights.
I love it.
All right. Single people turn up. Here we go.
Let's do it.
I'll point when I'm ready. Point. I'm bouncing off the walls. Been aging since I talked with anyone. But once I get that shot up in my arm, I'm free. I miss my booty calls. Cause OnlyFans can only do so much. I'm longing for some real human touch. PG-13.
I'm going back to
the bars are packed and busy, but no vaccine, no entry. Finally take the sweatpants off, cause I'm ready for July. I'm gonna find some randos to hook up. How about you be my first in a long time? And back at my place, we'll put on Disney Plus.
Toy Story 2.
To infinity and my couch.
Oh, bro.
We getting lit tonight. Just drink until our stimmy checks go dry. I'm hoping you can pay the Uber ride for me. Whoa. My pickup lines are clunky, my flirting game so rusty. Why do I suck now at small talk? But still, ooh, I'm grinding every night. I'll be dancing on ya more than my TikTok. And then, ooh, the next morning when I rise, I'll never have a happier shame walk. I'm sick and tired of spending nights alone. I'm done with making love just on the phone. Purina, can a dog just get a bone? Or five. The first time, ooh, you've waxed there in a while. A flash me your fax card and I fill with lust.
Shot, shot, shot.
I say, ooh, seeing Jonas Brothers live, and in the porta potties I'll find love.
Oh my God.
I say, ooh, my fingers hurt tonight. I got carpal tunnel swiping right so much.
Yay!
All right,
oh my
Jeffrey.
God, I loved it.
It's coming back.
Oh, yeah.
We're doing it.
You know, I'm excited about vaccines, but I still think you may get something in that porta potty.
Yeah.
So I would not.
Still be safe.
I don't care.
Do that.
Worth the risk.
Yeah. Still protection in other ways
sure,
as well.
Yeah, of course. But yeah, don't be surprised if you see people co-mingling out on Brooke's front lawn all summer long.
You know, I'll host.
Yeah.
I'll host. You know,
Maybe see Brooke and her husband out there, too.
That's right.
You can jump in.
Yeah, you need a chaperone for these types of events.
Oh, man.
Because it's going to be happening
awesome.
Everywhere.